Hi, this is Balin. Welcome to Bet Doggies Channel.
Welcome to Bet Doggy Channel, Part 2. Bet Doggy speaks about basics of dog breeds existing in the world with videos and pictures. Dogs are intelligent, obedient, and loving companion to any families. Choosing right dog to your lifestyle is an important decision that requires careful consideration. Bet Doggy Channel helps you to choose a best dog for your lifestyle. By going through our videos, you will gain basic knowledge about hundreds of dog breeds. There are 40 parts, each with 3 lovely dogs, mentioned in the description. Thousands of dog breeds existing in this world, and each breed has its unique characters. All the basic information one must know before owning a dog is available in Bet Doggy Channel. Please like and subscribe this channel and post your comments to improve the standard for producing the videos as per the need. Your encouragement will help us to make videos about leftover dogs. Come, let us go to video.
Bet Universe presents. Bet Doggies.
This is part 2, and in this part 2, we are going to know about 3 lovely dogs. Number 1, Afghan hound dog. Number 2, Japanese Akita dog. And number 3, retriever dog. Let's begin. The Afghan hound is a majestic and regal-looking dog breed, with a long and silky coat. They are known for their elegance, grace, and independent nature. The Afghan hound is one of the oldest dog breeds in the world, with origins dating back to ancient times in Afghanistan. They were originally bred to hunt game, including hares and gazelles, in the harsh terrain of Afghanistan. They were highly valued by Afghan tribesmen, who considered them as status symbols. Afghan hounds are medium to large-sized dogs, with an average weight of 50 to 60 pounds and a height of 25 to 29 inches at the shoulder. They have a lifespan of around 12 to 14 years, but some may live longer. They are generally healthy dogs, but may be prone to certain health issues, such as hip dysplasia and eye problems.
Afghan hounds are independent and aloof dogs, known for their regal and elegant appearance. They are highly intelligent, but can be stubborn and difficult to train. They have a strong prey drive, and are not recommended for households with small pets. They are also not very sociable with strangers, and may require careful socialization to prevent aggression towards strangers. Afghan hounds have long and silky coats that require regular grooming to prevent matting and tangling. They should be brushed several times a week, and may require occasional trimming. They are moderate shedding dogs, making them a good choice for people with allergies. They also require regular dental care, including brushing and professional cleanings, to prevent dental problems.
Afghan hounds require a balanced, high-quality diet that is appropriate for their size, age, and activity level. They should be fed twice a day, and may require additional food if they are very active. Overfeeding can lead to obesity, which can cause health problems in this breed. Afghan hounds are not known for their guarding abilities and are generally not good watch dogs. They are not aggressive towards strangers, but may be aloof and standoffish. They may bark to alert their owners of strangers or unfamiliar situations, but are not known for their protective instincts.
Afghan hounds are a unique and beautiful breed with a long and rich history. They require regular grooming to maintain their health and appearance, and they should be fed a balanced, high-quality diet appropriate for their size and activity level. They are independent and aloof dogs that may require careful socialization and training to prevent unwanted behaviors. Overall, Afghan hounds make loyal and regal companions for those who appreciate their elegant appearance and independent nature.
Ha ha!
The Japanese Akita, also known as Akita Inu, is a powerful and loyal dog breed that originated in Japan. They are known for their striking appearance, intelligence, and devotion to their owners. The Japanese Akita is a breed that originated in the Akita Prefecture of Japan. They were originally bred to be hunting and guarding dogs, but later became popular as companions and family pets. The breed has a rich history, and was even declared a national monument in Japan. They are closely related to the American Akita, but there are some notable differences in their appearance and temperament. Japanese Akitas are large dogs with an average weight of 70 to 130 pounds and a height of 24 to 28 inches at the shoulder. They have a lifespan of around 10 to 12 years. They are generally healthy dogs, but may be prone to certain health issues, such as hip dysplasia, eye problems, and autoimmune diseases.
Japanese Akitas are intelligent and independent dogs, known for their loyalty and devotion to their owners. They are protective of their family and can be wary of strangers. They are also strong-willed and may require firm and consistent training to prevent unwanted behaviors. They have a high prey drive and should not be left unsupervised with small animals or children. Japanese Akitas have a thick and dense double coat that requires regular grooming to prevent matting and shedding. They should be brushed at least once a week and may require more frequent grooming during shedding season. They are moderate shedding dogs and may require occasional bathing to maintain their coat's shine. They also require regular dental care, including brushing and professional cleanings, to prevent dental problems.
Japanese Akitas require a balanced, high-quality diet that is appropriate for their size, age, and activity level. They should be fed twice a day, and may require additional food if they are very active. Overfeeding can lead to obesity, which can cause health problems in this breed. Japanese Akitas are known for their loyalty and protective nature towards their owners and families. They are natural guard dogs and are highly alert to their surroundings. They may bark or growl to alert their owners of potential threats, making them excellent watchdogs. However, they may be aggressive towards strangers or other animals, so early socialization and training are crucial.
Japanese Akitas are a loyal and powerful breed with a rich history in Japan. They require regular grooming and dental care to maintain their health and appearance, and they should be fed a balanced, high-quality diet, appropriate for their size and activity level. They are intelligent and protective dogs that require consistent training and socialization to prevent unwanted behaviors. Overall, Japanese Akitas make loyal and devoted companions for those who appreciate their loyalty and protective nature.
Retrievers are a group of dog breeds that are known for their intelligence, loyalty, and friendly personalities. They are popular family pets and are often used as hunting companions due to their excellent retrieving abilities. Retrievers are believed to have originated in the United Kingdom during the 19th century. They were originally bred to retrieve game for hunters, both on land and in the water. The first retriever breed was the Labrador Retriever, which was developed in Newfoundland, Canada, in the early 1800s. Other breeds in the retriever group include the Golden Retriever, Chesapeake Bay Retriever, and Flat-Coated Retriever. Retrievers are generally medium to large-sized dogs, with an average weight of 55 to 80 pounds and a height of 21 to 24 inch. They have a lifespan of around 10 to 12 years, but some breeds may live longer. They are generally healthy dogs, but like all breeds, may be prone to certain health issues, such as hip dysplasia and eye problems.
Retrievers are known for their friendly, outgoing, and loyal personalities. They are highly intelligent and are easily trained, making them excellent family pets. They are also known for their excellent retrieving abilities, and are often used as hunting companions. They have a natural love for water, and are great swimmers. Retrievers require regular grooming to maintain their coats and prevent matting and tangling. They should be brushed at least once a week, and may require occasional trimming. They are moderate shedding dogs, making them a good choice for people with allergies. They also require regular dental care, including brushing and professional cleanings, to prevent dental problems.
Retrievers are generally medium to large-sized dogs, and require a balanced, high-quality diet that is appropriate for their size, age, and activity level. They should be fed twice a day, and may require additional food, if they are very active. Overfeeding can lead to obesity, which can cause health problems, in this breed. Retrievers are generally friendly dogs, and do not make good guard dogs. They are not typically aggressive towards strangers, and are generally good with other dogs and animals. However, they may bark to alert their owners if they perceive a threat.
Retrievers are a group of dog breeds that are known for their intelligence, loyalty, and friendly personalities. They are popular family pets and make excellent hunting companions due to their retrieving abilities. They require regular grooming and dental care to maintain their health and appearance, and they should be fed a balanced, high-quality diet appropriate for their size and activity level. Overall, retrievers are loving and loyal companions that bring joy and companionship to their owners.
End of part 2. Thanks for watching. Good luck. Please like and subscribe.